Heroes of the Air Force Reserve. Today, we celebrate our 72nd birthday as a reserve force. Since April 14, 1948, the Air Force Reserve has proudly supported this nation in overcoming global challenges. Our heritage includes involvement in defense support of civil authorities, humanitarian missions, and every single combat operation we've done. Today, we fight a different enemy, right here at home. Reserve citizen airmen from across the spectrum of Air Force specialties continue to step forward to take care of Americans as part of the national response to combat COVID-19. You defend our nation alongside more than 74,000 airmen, providing the strategic depth needed to face today's missions and tomorrow's challenges. This is what we do, and we've done it for 72 years. We take care of Americans at home and abroad whenever our nation calls. The Command Chief and I continue to be impressed with you and our command teams that consistently demonstrate resilient leadership as they take smart risks to ensure we are taking care of airmen and their families, all while generating combat power, whether we can see our enemy or not. Just like we've done in the past, we'll overcome the challenges we face with COVID-19 and we'll become even stronger because of you. The Command Chief and I want to express our gratitude to each and every one of you for what you bring to the fight each day. I speak for both of us when I say there is no other organization in the world that we would rather be a part of. You are making a difference right now. You are generating combat power today. Again, thanks for what you do. Take care of each other, stay connected, stay safe, and stay ready. Happy birthday, Air Force Reserve.